There's a wonderful event that's happening on the 14th of September, Ottawa Convention Centre. It's called Les Bons. It's a new event coming to the capital. Joining us to talk about that, we have two designers that are going to be part of this fashion showcase, Julianne Buchhold and Lydia Talajic, as well as one of the performers. Something to happen while they're in between shows is Armel Shindano. It's great to have the three of you on the show.
Hi.
It's a first-time event, so kind of give us the rundown of what this is about.
So the event is a fashion show, as well as showing the artists, the dancers and such. And this event was created by Perpetua. She's a Canadian model, and she wanted something to showcase new up-and-coming talent. So not just fashion, but also with dance and singing. And this event is on September 14th. It's at 1 o'clock and it goes till 4. There'll be food included, and there will also be, like I said, about 6 designers, and as well the performing arts.
I think it'll be great to see. Was this something you immediately wanted to get on board?
Definitely.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I asked her right away.
Just a great place to showcase your designs, or just a great environment?
Honestly, it's working with great people, first of all. And second of all, it's just really showcasing, because this is a great experience, especially to get your name out there. And there's going to be lots of people there also. But I think definitely it's fun to be working not only with Julianne, but the other great designers and models.
And performers. So Armel, yes, you've done shows like this before. So your job is to keep everyone entertained.
Entertained, pretty much. I've done it before at last year. I think it was last year's show. It was a very unique crowd, and I got the best comments and reviews afterwards from other people. Like, they couldn't believe what they actually saw, though.
And what is your style?
My style, I mostly focus on animation, which is in the popping category. And I work with other styles as well, such as crump, a little bit of b-boy, hip-hop as well. That's pretty much
it. I'm going to have to get you to hop a little bit after that. Let's take a look at your design first.
Sure.
And see your model come through.
Yeah, so this is Taja.
I love these colors.
Yeah, she's wearing a chartreuse dress with a silk dupioni paneling in the front, and then the fringe on the shoulders.
And I think I remember with you, you've used a couple of things from furniture.
Yeah, from home design
yes.
stores, yes. So again, I incorporated the fringe in the shoulder detail.
That's just beautiful.
Thank you.
So this collection, lots of color, lots of little additional things?
I had lots of color, no black. I wanted to challenge myself, mm-hmm. so I didn't design with any black for this collection. And wanted to just use lots of fun colors that are unexpected.
Mm-hmm. It's beautiful. Thanks so much. And then Lydia will have a look at one of your models as well. I think we call this the Michael Jackson.
Yes, we did.
Yeah. So what are we looking at here?
This is just a shift dress with the nice rim, the gold, and then the just sleeveless dress, and then you have the gold jacket, a little bit Michael Jackson. And I actually have some pins from Advocate Escape on Etsy.
Where would you find fabric and material for something like this?
You know, it's actually not too hard to find, but there's some great places in Montreal, a mm-hmm. couple in Ottawa, but it was definitely, once I saw it, I knew I had to grab it.
It's a ton of fun for sure. All right, let's get you your model back. And then do you mind just really quickly showing us a little, you haven't even warmed up. Can you give me 10 seconds?
10 seconds or
10
something?
10 seconds, yeah. I can see something, yeah.
Okay. So just do a little...
You're good to go. Cameras are going to go, yeah.
All right, so animation, basically, I work on robotics and ticking. So I start off with, like, a little bit of breathing, and then I start off with slow motion.
So cool.
I mean, I speed up a bit.
You know what, we see so many of these videos on YouTube, but to see it up close and to just see all of the little fibers, everything moving, it's really quite fascinating. You can find more information listed on your screen. The event is happening September the 14th at the Ottawa Convention Centre. Good luck with all of you.
Thank you.
Thank you.